Welcome to our video on installing Apache on CentOS 7. Just to orient you to the environment, we have a fresh installation of CentOS 7.6 on a virtual machine that is connected to the internet. We will be working on installing Apache through an additional system user rather than through the root user. This is considered the best practice, so we'll prepend all of our commands with sudo. If you're working on your server directly through the root user, you don't necessarily need to add sudo to the command. You can copy these commands directly from the Knowledge Base article on how to install Apache on CentOS 7 if you need to reference them. Let's get started. First things first, let's clean up the yum cache with the yum clean all command. And next, if we haven't already, let's update yum. And now we're ready to install Apache. Pretty easy, right? Now that we have Apache installed on the server, it's time to make sure that the correct ports are allowed through the firewall. Since we're working on a fresh CentOS 7 server, we'll interact with firewall D directly. The ports that we'll need to open are ports 80 and 443, or we can open them using the add-service flag. And we'll open them with the firewall-cmd command. To make sure we're running the latest firewall configurations, we'll reload the firewall. And now that we have Apache installed and made sure that the ports are opened in the firewall, let's start Apache. And now we'll make sure that Apache is started when the server boots. And that's it for installing and enabling Apache on a CentOS 7 server. Here's a few more helpful Apache commands. If you need to see if Apache is running, you can check its status with the systemctl command. Or if you need to stop Apache, you can also use the systemctl command. Feel free to take a look around our knowledge base for more interesting articles. Happy hosting!